Get out of here. Let that woman's husband alone or I'll have you pinched.
Shut up. I don't want an old husband. Let her keep an old husband. Don't you push me. Now, don't you push me. A spell chance you have a pinch in me. Shut up. Well, I'm fired, all right. The missus caught me out walking in the park with her husband and she fired me. She said she wouldn't keep any girl in her house but kept such bad company. I don't care. It was a bum chop anyway. I wish I'd stayed in my other place. That was a dandy chop, all right. I'd have been there yet, only I couldn't stand the missus cooking. Oh, it just broke their hearts when I left them. There was nothing else to break. They keep three girls there. One coming, and one gone, and one there. You know, I didn't have to work in the old country. No, my father, he owns the biggest sauerkraut mine in Germany. And my sister, she's a duchess. She married a Dutchman. Louis Wills is his name. You know him? He's a nice little fella. He's got a dandy chop, all right. He gets $14 a month until he's 38 years old. Then he gets $18 a month until he's 64 years old. And then if he dies, he gets fired. I got a brother, too, but I don't like him. I don't like him since he tried to put my mother in the Navy. You know that I was an actor once? Yes, I was a circus. I was a human wire walker. I used to jump from a chandelier 85 foot in the air on a tightrope with four boxes limp beer on my back, and I never filled the bottle. Oh, have you seen my Deutscher going around with the town with his mouth about so wider and his eyebrows upside down? He was a Deutscher, you must know, by the turn up his toe, and he wink his eye when he look at me with a twinkle, twinkle, twinkle of his eye. I love him to extraction. I say I does. Yes, I do. And his front name was Johannes. And his behind name was Schlapphausen. ¶¶